Hey, my name is Jason, and today I'm going to show you how I made this shark from one sheet of plywood for the Rockler Plywood Challenge. Let's get into it.
Say you died before you're gone, but when we did was alright.
project. It's a little bit different than what I normally do, but the most important thing that I was going for was to capture movement in a stationary object, if that makes sense. But I think it came out pretty well, so let me know what you think. Make sure you leave a like and a comment, and if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe so you can stay up to date with all the future projects to come. And I'll see you next time on Modern Ideations.